said it to Jeremiah. I knew you before you were formed in your mother's womb. I appointed you. I approved of you. An instrument. To be an instrument. To be used by God. You who are seated here. God knew you. Before you were formed in your mother's womb, it was written about you on such a date. Such a child will get born in this family. The Jeremiah of that family. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you shall be an instrument in God's hand. I'm not an ordinary person. That's why I'm seated here. This is a gathering of chosen people. This is a gathering of those of royal priesthood. Royal priesthood. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hey, tell your Maki again. Know who you are. This is not a gathering of ordinary people. This is a gathering of the chosen ones. God says in Jeremiah chapter 1, before I formed you in the womb, I knew and approved you as my chosen instrument. That's my chosen instrument. This which is happening here is not a mistake. God says, I knew you before you were formed in your mother's womb. I chose you, a chosen instrument in the family to come in and destroy those things. And destroy them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you understand who you are? Do you understand who you are? You are a tool in the hand of the Almighty. You are an instrument in the hand of the Almighty to be used of God to bring destruction to the things of darkness in your family. Just live anyhow. You cannot just live anyhow. When other Christians say, why are you not walking the way we walk? Why are you not doing what we do? You should tell them that by the way, I am chosen. I am an instrument in the hand of God to bring about the of the devil to a stop, to bring about liberty, freedom to my family. I cannot behave like you. I've got a role to play to bring about change. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you do the things of God, do them like Jeremiah. Don't do a little bit. Go all out.